this is Roscoe, and welcome to Part 11, my LP of Star Wars, The Force Unleashed. What the hell happened there? Anyways, there's a Force Jedi Holocron there, but I completely missed it. Ow! Yeah, I don't have the entire combo collection of that, so I can't really do it. Unfortunately. Where the hell did these troopers come from? Okay, whatever. So an easy way to get that one is just to jump from here and try landing on it. Yay! So I know there's a second power generator and I know where it is. Oh, I'm not lying. I should know where it is, but I completely forgot. Oh, that was a stupid idea. And that didn't do it. What the? Alright. Yeah. I really didn't care. So I'm now like, okay, I know it's... What the hell? I just hit him in the... I didn't even hit him! And he fell to the ground. What the hell? What the hell? Yay! Taking fire. Well, I doubt you died. And then I'm like, oh, there it is! The cage just happens to be open. How sweet! Yeah, I just decided to slam him. Again, be careful once you open these doors. I try opening from the inside, it goes a lot faster, holy shit! A lot faster, but it's a lot more dangerous also. Wow, that was fast. Huh. Sith Holocron. Woo! So yeah, here we face the Red Imperial versions.
Imperial records indicate that you're in the personal quarters of Captain Ozzie Stern. Disciplinary reports show that he was reassigned to Kashyyyk due to his extracurricular activities.
And that would be Wookiee hunting! Okay. The Empire sure loves to hire strange people. Oh, you're not dead! Come on! So as you notice, it's Jar Jar Binks! So I'm like, yes! Oh, come on, let me destroy this! Let me destroy this! Come on, please, please, please! Oh, damn it, come on! What? No, I can't destroy this thing! Oh, god damn it! Now there is a Jedi Holocron right there, and ooh, level up! So I don't have enough Force powers. What about Force talents? Yeah, seem to have enough. Yeah, I think I'm going to take Resilience. It reduces the amount of damage I take, of course. Aerial Strike? Oh, why the hell not? Is that what I take? Yeah. Hold down the A and another button. I can't see it in this minimized form. Use less force energy with the Lucian, I think? I can't remember its name. Huzzah! Fail for the win! Now, there is an enraged Wookiee and you can free him. If you look around the room, you can see alien species of the Star Wars universe throughout the movies and... Not just the movies, but anywhere. There's the Firaxian shark up there. And go through this door and we finally meet Leia!
I should have expected the Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
I do not serve the Emperor. I'm here with Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father? He's Coda's contact. How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved.
Oh, God.
If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that Skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space.
Why should I care for the Wookiees?
Taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperials.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
I like the face expression here.
I think the pilot might be dead.
Yeah, I might have killed the pilot on the way. I don't know.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
Hello. wait, I got Juno.
Juno, I found what we're looking for.
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in.
Not just yet. I need to disable the Skyhook before we leave.
I don't suppose I could talk you out of that.
Nope.
Be careful. I'm picking up Imperial chatter. You've got snipers in the nests above you.
Ooh, invisibility. Piss off, all of you. Yeah, if you open those cages, Wookiees will... There will be, Wookiees in them, and you can free them to help you fight. Make sure to just use your lightsaber slash. And be careful not to use too much of your force powers around the Wookiees. You can hurt the Wookiees. Oh, that kinda sucks. Like I give a shit. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking here. Apparently I wasn't. Oh, that had to hurt. Whoa, no. Put the Wookiee down. Oh, okay, that was close. Don't do that, Oh, damn it, Rascal, you idiot. Oh, you think you're gonna beat me? Hell no. Yeah, the Wookiees can pretty much one-shot anything. God damn it, you see what I mean? Oh, that had to hurt. Now, if you look into the... That was awkward. Now if you look, there are Wookiees in here to freedom. You gotta use the Force. So, right trigger it and grip it and lift it. Now there are holocrons in certain of these, so watch out. Speaking of holocrons. There we go. Oh. What the? This is finicky as all hell. There. So I completely forgot how to do this. I thought I had to cut it, then I look, oh, I have to rip it. Yeah. Now I make sure to every one of these rooms because sometimes they can hide up there in the corners, known to creators, they can be a-holes. Ooh, slam bonus. No. No. God damn it, I wanna grab the stone's turret.
Watch.
Oh, that was awkward. Yes, those little machines again. Oh, Those things are annoying. Oh! Okay. Come on! Be free, my fellow friends! I don't really care. So here I'm like, what the hell? Oh, are you kidding me? The Wookiee can't beat that thing? Oh, that was pathetic. Oh, come on! Let me get up and kill you!
That's the way it's gonna be, huh?
Okay, so I have unlimited energy, might as well shock the you to death. There we go. Be free, Wookiee! There it is, the Holocron. Now, be careful once you... Yeah, try hiding onto the side. This way this dumbass can't shoot, this loser can't shoot you. And cheap shot you while you're trying to... Yeah. Damn Wookiees, get out of my way! Yeah, since he got the kill, I don't get help. Asshole. Anything? No, nothing. Oh, there we go. There's the Skyhook. Yeah, I'm just making sure to see what we can do.
Juno, I'm gonna need a little help here.
Just a moment. Proxy's accessing the schematics now.
Master, if you can disrupt that tractor, whatever, the shockwave might be enough to destroy the Skyhook. I would start by disabling the traction hooks, but I should warn you, it will be violent.
Well, now this is a surprise. A Jedi. I've always hoped to be able to hunt one of your kind.
Yeah. Ow! Ooh. Damage increase, please. Oh, you. There. Oh, that was close. Oh, come on. Yeah. Be careful, they can actually throw you, I forgot about that. They just don't do it often, because I don't give them the chance. So come on! Right trigger, right... Right thumbstick, dumb...
Nice work.
That's it! Just a few more, Master!
Ooh! Help drain! Yeah, be careful. You can still drain the health from the Wookiee. Yeah, I should have. Unlimited energy, thank you, God. And there we go, it's dead. And I just want to destroy that turret to make sure. Oh, this is going to hurt, isn't it? Ow. Goddamn sniper. So, since you're in our way, we'll get you first. Yeah, as you see, there's a giant Hawker on that tree. The odds of... I just noticed that. I didn't notice that during my gameplay.
Are you ready, Jedi? I'm tired of hunting these filthy Wookiees.
Okay, that looks, that looks actually dangerous. Yeah, you can send them into the stratosphere. There is a Jedi Holocron right there. There is a Jedi Holocron on that tree we saw earlier also. I didn't notice it, I didn't pick it up. So yeah. So yes, there is a cheap way to beat this guy actually. Ow. What the hell hit me? Oh. Oh, okay. That was odd. Ah, crap. Yeah, it just falls neatly back into place. Right.
You're overloading the tractor beam. Just one more power surge and the Skyhook should be finished.
Okay. There we go. Now all we gotta do is kill that guy. And you can do it the easy way or the hard way. The easy way is to just throw shit at him. Oh, you bastard. What the? Wow, that was a complete miss. So that, but we're gonna do this another easy way. Just force lightning the guy until his health is down. Just circle around him and just use force lightning on anytime you get the chance. That's how easy this guy is. If I would let him attack, of course, though, he would drain my health pretty quickly. He is a boss. That was actually pretty cool. He infused force push with force lightning, or force lightning with force push. Still, that is pretty damn cool if you ask me. I don't know why I upgraded now out of nowhere. And yeah, that's it. We're done Kashyyyk. I just accidentally pressed the back button. Woo! There goes the Skyhook! Now don't you feel better, Starkiller? Isn't that nice? The help others? Meh. Alright, so now obviously Starkiller is pissed.
Princess Leia Organa. Her father is Bail Organa. My contact in the Senate.
I want to talk to him.
Yeah, we deserve to.
I just rescued his daughter on a planet overrun by stormtroopers.
You can't talk to him because I can't find him!
Oh,
he's
okay.
Gone missing, boy.
What? When?
Bail tried to recruit me to rescue Leia. I refused, and he went in search of another Jedi. Master Shakti.
Oh,
I told him
shit.
It was too dangerous, but the fool went anyway.
That's gonna be trouble.
And vanished as soon as he landed on
Volusia.
Uh-oh.
Force is strong in you, my boy.
And this part soon going to an end, so join me next time as we go rescue Senator Bail Organa. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe. Thank you. Have a good day or night.
Well, then you should already know our next mission. We're going to Volusia to rescue Senator Organa.